Just got word that there was some more trouble on the docks. Boss says to keep an eye out for anything suspicious.
All right, I'll put Stern and Goodmanson on watch.
Yeah?
This is Horvick. Send Stern and Goodmanson down here, will you?
Yeah.
I don't know why. The music, it was the most horrible thing I'd ever heard.
Hey, I've been to places like that.
No, you don't understand. I thought I understood what bad music was. This place? Imagine that bad music is its own art form. The woman who was singing would be the Beethoven of bad music.
Come on.
First of all, it was operetta, which is bad enough.
Oh!
What made it truly painful wasn't that it was completely out of key, although that was certainly unpleasant. It was that it was so vicious, like she was trying to kill the audience with her voice.
Maybe she was.
No, if you had seen her, you'd know. She didn't realize how bad she was.
What'd she look like anyway?
Very large, with bright rosy cheeks, dressed kind of like a milkmaid.
You're kidding?
No, I'm not kidding.
What's her name? Inge Wagner.
How did you know?
She came aboard an hour ago.
What?
It's true. Didn't you read the memo in the galley?
I never read those.
We're supposed to assemble on deck after breakfast tomorrow for a motivational concert.
I get it. Very funny. You really had me going for a moment there.
I'm not joking.
Please tell me that you are. I have to get off the ship. Maybe I can hide somewhere? Do you think they'll notice if I'm not there?
I doubt it. Hell, I'll join you.